The right lobe has numerous cystic lesions, including cystic areas and one cystic nodule. The latter is difficult to put into one or another subgroup. This is a peripheral type, while this one is spongiform type cystic nodule. Both present echonormal solid parts.